How about Greensburg Salem visiting Gateway? Greensburg Salem football. Into the pile goes Connor Forkey. Out of the pile goes Forkey. He gallops his way to the end zone. They would miss the extra point, but they were up by 6. Gateway trailing in the debut for new head coach Tom Nola. After many years of success at Clairton, he's now at Gateway. But these Gators have some bite. Adam White, watch him find some daylight. Down the sidelines, one man to beat. He'll go down inside the Greensburg Salem 20, but the drive would stall. The Lions get the ball back. Brady Mason down the sidelines. Tyler Mathias, great catch, he goes out of bounds. No scoring on that drive. In fact, not much scoring for either team. Greensburg Salem did add a field goal. They win the game by a score of 9-6.